We are talking about farmers who is really bringing food on our table. Farmer is the heart of the world. Water pump is the heart of a farmer, and we are connecting motor, heart of a farmer, by mobile phone. These are few challenges for the farmers in operating these water pumps. It's a very core issue of a farmer related to might be any field, any crops, any horticulture might be. Many of the times, no power supply for the whole day. They have to travel for the accessing the water pumps during night period. And so many challenges related to animals, difficult terrains, expenses on fuel, operators. Every season is a challenge for him. You can just imagine in rainy season what can be. If he has to just travel a distance of 10 kilometers or 3 kilometers or maybe even 500 feet in rainy season, in summer and in winter, every season is a challenge for accessing the water pumps. I'm just telling a small story. There's a farmer named Madhav. Suddenly alarm sounds at 2 o'clock midnight. He wakes up, asks his wife, I have to rush to the water pump. Power have just now resumed. For the last 2 days, there was no power. And it is likely possible that for next 2 to 3 hours, we may get the power and we don't know what will happen after that. So he immediately cycles to the water pump. He may be motorcycle, maybe cycle, or sometimes maybe by walk. In a typical scenario what I shown in last slide. And see condition, a farmer is accessing to a water pump and his family is insecure at home. Maybe wife, daughter, mother, and these are insecure, like a male person is traveling to the water pump. They are worried about him as well as themselves. And you can just imagine what can happen when we are still staying in urban. If a male person travels outside, what can happen to the mind of a woman? She is alone at home. And farmer is always disappointed about, though this is a core issue of his life, but he needs a technology solution to access the water pump very simply. He doesn't need very high-tech technology, but a basic access to the water pump. This is the thing. We came up with this 10 years back. It's got so many international awards. A very simple Nano Ganesh product, electronic hardware connected to a water pump existing. And I'm connected through Nano Ganesh. So a mobile phone has been kept in the starter panel, not in the pocket. And farmer can control his water pump from any place, any time. He can also acknowledge whether the electricity has arrived or not, whether the pump has been started or not. Basic thing for the rural is that technology should be robust enough, very simple and cost effective. Cost is a big challenge when considering this type of product, technology product, when we are taking it to the not in home or machinery, but to the hazardous conditions in water area. Technology is very simple, as I described. Basic convergence started here when the technology came, M-Connection came. A farmer was initially doing these laborious activities, all the risky activities of starting the pumps, has now totally replaced by a woman. And she is now taking a charge of controlling the water pumps and relieving her husband for other so many important activities related to marketing or farming activities, and so many activities are there. She doesn't have to leave home absolutely for controlling the water pumps just because she's controlling the things by a mobile phone. She has to just dial a phone, understand whether the electricity is available or not, and then punch a particular code, and within 10 to 15 seconds she can have a control on the water pump. She knows the value of water. She can manage the irrigation very efficiently. This is important aspect. She can measure it. Again, a water management is a crucial issue. This year we faced in Maharashtra, especially when all drought prone zone, no water in villages. Everybody has understood the value of a drop of water. Then a woman knows better than a male a value of a drop of water. And the same what is applicable in a household is applicable for the water pump also. She can communicate with the mobile, with her husband, with his farmer operator, irrigation operators, or maybe workers on the farm. And by communication with all, she can manage these her water pumps very nicely. Overall impact, I'm not just going in the figures, but saving almost all eras of energy. When they have got M connection, they're saving electricity, water, many of the soil would have been otherwise diluted by losing of the minerals due to overwatering. This has all be under control by using M connection of the pumps. I'm having thrust on this slide. See how in different dimensions woman is being getting benefited. I'm not much describing about the overall details about information, money, all are common. But pertaining to Nano Ganesh, when I come here, first of all, she's safe and secured at home during night. At the same time, I would say, previously, her husband was traveling to the water pumps during night. Now, that woman is the happiest person on the earth. That husband is sleeping with her now. Now, two aspects. Safety to woman and safety to farmer itself. As I described, efficient water management. I have saved a lot of water, a lot of electricity, and saved huge money. For example, in Maharashtra, when farmer is using Nano Ganesh since last 8 years, he is saving 75,000 rupees per year. Not only farmers or the beneficiaries, there are so many women class we have deployed in our activities of Nano Ganesh, right from manufacturing, training, activities related to marketing. Woman factor is quite important in all the dimensions. Coming to children, this is my son. He was just 6 years old when we started our Nano Ganesh in 2003. This is a live effect. He was very much enjoying his video games, but when he observed a water flow coming out of a 10 HP motor, and he was quite surprised, and he told me that time, "Oh, instead of a video game, this is a wonderful game for me." Right from his childhood, he has been made quite sensible about water use, and this is applicable to almost all children in the farmers community. These are some drawbacks I observed, especially in rural community. As I described in the morning, we have been in contact with all farmers, family, right from my childhood. And we have installed 15,000 Nano Ganesh in India across 9 states. And this has been the observation through different dealers, our commandos, local electricians, even farmers, beneficiaries. Even though the farmers who were not using mobile phone, they went for Nano Ganesh and they had to go for mobile phone and they availed facilities of mobile phone. But these are really thoughts to be important. I worked on subconscious mind development, how that subconscious mind of the children has been distorted because of the mobile phones. 90% is okay, but this has been a serious issue regarding how their behavior changed because of the mobile phones, especially rash driving accidents. These are the issues, and a lot many research have been come across on this point. I won't go much in details of women, has been discussed a lot on that. Thank you.